Hey, this is DemonDriver and this is Joe Nall 2012. Yeah, baby. Here we go. You psyched? You pumped? I'm cutting that. Alright, you can't say that now. She didn't say anything. Everything is fine. Look at all this insanity. Right here is the helicopter line, I think. This is the helo. This is the helo section here when you first come in. And then down over this ridge here is where all the action is. That's where the main scale and gas flight line is. And then behind that is electric. And then down behind that is the 3D. So this is Joe Nall, 2012, this DemonDriver, bringing the airliners to the house. Hello there, DemonDriver here, and there's my beautiful maiden right there reading a book. She could care less about RC airplanes. There's the BAC-111 and the big bunny sitting right there.
In the air, Chris, put it in the air.
On the field. Take it off. Landing. I hope.
What are you doing?
Back. I don't want to walk after that thing.
Hey, it's DemonDriver with the great Dan Asher right here. This is Mr. Gemini-jets, the diecast king, here with Ling and all his awesome aircraft. This is his beautiful 777 right here, Delta Airlines. Look at that. That is something beautiful. Could not do a better job myself. Look at that. Twin 64 millimeter, beautiful scale landing gear. Look at that. It's got the Delta wedge on the tail. So he is here right now at Joe Nall 2012. So get here and come here and buy a lot of his cool stuff.
Ending.
Hey, it's DemonDriver, and this is day two of Joe Nall. Let's go check out the action. We're gonna go walk to the main flight line, and we're gonna go meet one of my idols, one of my scratch building idols. So we're walking to the main flight line here. Alright, here's the main flight line. There's a P-47 Thunderbolt right there. P-51 over there. Look at that Sky Raider. F-86, check that out. Look at that Sky Raider. There's an extra. Arianka Champ. There's a Cub. There's a beautiful Zero right there. There's a little Pitts.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful Cub.
Bet the string fell off.
A little bit of CA. She's back in the air. Is that a high def mini cam?
Yes, actually it is.
That's what, from Hobby King?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got one of those.
$35.
Can't beat it.
Can't beat that.
That's beautiful. Is that a kid? A scratch build?
No, it's an ARF. It's a Great Plains. It's got the cover right. Cloth.
Looks great.
Thank you.
Ooh, here we got a Super Cub. Got a Super Cub. And the way you know a Super Cub, it has a slightly shorter wingspan. And we got a Typhoon over here. P-47. There's a SU. I forget what the heck that is. P-47. P-51. P-44 Hawk. All right, we got a P-40 Warhawk getting ready to set up here. P-40 Warhawk. I'm gonna shift into follow mode here. There we go, let's watch this P-40. Ah, nice. Here we go.
Hey, you spotters out here on the flight line, it really helps us out if you'll call your landings and takeoffs and what type of airplane you're flying. And spotters, call your landings, takeoffs, and what aircraft you're flying. We appreciate it.
Here we go. Another low-speed pass. Or high-speed pass, sorry. Go have a look at this Arianka champ over here. Yours?
Yes, sir.
You're a lucky man. Beautiful.
Oh, hey, you talking about this or her?
Either one. If that was a little bit wider, you can get in that thing and fly it. Just a little bit.
No, I'm still safe.
Yeah. Let me ask you something. Could you do like dual receivers in the same plane off one radio?
Yeah, I've got three receivers in this plane. Yeah.
Is that the 7 CAP?
That's a 10. That, I did it with my 9. Also.
That's a 10?
It's a 10.
Yeah, I got the 7 CAP. I love Futaba. That's what I run right there. But not.
You can run as many receivers as you want.
I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah. Are you 2.4?
Yeah.
You can link 14 receivers to one radio.
Just as long as you have the power to run them, right?
Yeah, like see, I got batteries, switches, and receivers in this in each wing. And I got one in this one. You know what I mean? Yeah. I've only got two wires running the tail end, but I got four servos back there. No, this is badass. It's four servos, baby. Four servos.
About 300 cc? Oh my god. That's a motorcycle motor. That's a motorcycle motor in there.
Oh, my other ones have got 275s on them.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. All right, let's go look at what we got. Oh, baby. Are all these yours?
These are belong to our team, yeah. That one's mine, this one's mine, this one's people's.
Who's Piaggio?
Anthony Greco's.
Wow. Is Carl, I always forget his, I always mess up his last name, Carl Bachmaster? Or?
I don't know who that is.
Guy with the big B-36.
I don't know. I haven't seen them.
Okay. That P-51 is beautiful. Is that a kit, scratch built?
No, it's a Hangar 9 150 size. I just changed the Ultra Code scheme on it.
I love the Tiger Moth too.
And that's the original, the very first sample. The production one, of course, is the red and silver one.
I hate to, I hope I'm not interrupting you at all.
No.
I'm just doing something for my YouTube vlog. Yeah. They are beautiful. Your team Horizon?
Yes.
No, 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 no. Is that actual turbine propeller?
No, they're electric motors. Two E-Flight Power 160s running 10S setups on each one of them. So four batteries in here total.
Wow.
Running 5S5000 packs in series.
Unbelievable.
Sounds awesome. Flies great. When it puts the flaps down, you can hear the props don't like it. They get mad.
I can imagine, yeah. It's probably messing up all the airflow. Yep. Incredible. Well, we got a crowded sky right now. Oh, we got a dead stick. Whoa. Oh boy. You got it, buddy. Yeah. Nice. Oh. That was a nice dead stick. He just brought that in smooth. That was cool. All right, let's look at these birds. Little polecat. Look at that, or an extra. GB Racer. Is that a Sukhoi? Is that a Sukhoi?
Yak.
A Yak, oh yeah, Yak 54. Beautiful.
Yep.
Was that you with the dead stick? Sir? Was that you? Hey boss, was that you? Beautiful dead stick. That was beautiful. There's the pilot of that dead stick. He brought that in, bellied it in beautifully. We got the mini ground crew here. That's a nice paint scheme.
Thank you.
Beautiful airplane. Oh, he did a great job. Your dad's a great builder. And a great painter too.
But his friend built it for him.
Well, his friend is an awesome builder. All right, we got a couple of Sopwith camels here. Got a couple, got a Jenny right there. Got a Typhoon. Got a L3 of the Cub. Nice Sea Fury.
Thanks.
Beautiful. Is that a kid, a scratch built?
This is made by Century Jet Models.
Century Jet Models, beautiful. How's that, about 8 foot wingspan?
It's 87, 88 inches.
A hair by over Bryson, 7 feet.
Bryson 5.8.
So you got the clip wing. Got a Fokker biplane there. That's beautiful. Ah. Got an SC biplane moving out to the flight line. A-10. There's an A-10. Look at all these planes. If you guys haven't been here, you got to get here. You got to get to Joe Nall once in your life. Look at all these airplanes, man. F-16 over here. F-22 Raptor. An extra. Okay, let's go over to the hangar. This is the big tent that they set up every year. They set this up every year and put really cool big planes in here to keep them out of the rain and everything. So let's see what we got over here. Let's make our way to the big tent. All right, here's the big tent. Let's see the big planes inside the big tent. J3 Cub, an AgCat, Grumman AgCat, another extra, another AgCat, Stearman. Look at the Stearman. There's an older British high wing, what's that, observation plane. An Aronca Champ, B-17. Looks like a G model with the chin turret. J3 Cub. Another beautiful Stearman. Another beautiful J3 Cub. These planes are huge. The wingspan on that plane over there is about 10, 11 feet. Wingspan on that Stearman is about 10 feet. Just to give you an idea of scale. These planes are huge. Okay, now I'm walking off to the, let's go to the hangar. This is an actual airport, whether you guys know or not. Triple Tree Aerodrome is an airport. When all this stuff is gone, and all these guys go home in a week, this goes back to being an actual airport. And here are some real airplanes. There's a Texan in there. Oh, sounds like a jet's taking off. That is one loud jet. Oh, while we're at it, here is a big, huge J3 Cub taking off. Seaplane, float plane. Let's go catch this guy taking off. Here he goes. Look at the size of that L3 float plane. Here we go, folks. That is a model airplane. That's a 60%. At this moment right now, there are probably 20 RC airplanes in the air, all over the place. One tight turn right there. But those Cubs have such a big wingspan, such a big broad wing, they can handle it. And he obviously has plenty of power on that sucker.
I would say he's landing. Water's like glass. Nice, he's got it. Right now, over Joe Nall, I would say there's probably 20 to 25, maybe 30 aircraft in the air. There's the Piaggio, that little Italian business jet that I showed you, business turboprop, there it is, flying over Joe Nall. Let's go see some full-scale airplanes. Here is the Torpedo Texan. This is a torpedo training plane from the late 30s U.S. Army Air Corps. These are all full-scale. This is the real deal. That's a Spartan executive. Whew. Here's a steerman. Look at that big radial engine. I think that's a Wasp radial. There's a real Cub, real J3 Cub. There's a huge B-17 up there, another steerman. There's the model of the executive that's sitting over there. There's an old pickup truck. Here's access hatch to the firewall, control cables, control stick. All right, let's go off to the vendors now. Let's go to the people to take all your money. I'm just kidding. These are the guys that provide pilots, you know, with props and parts and batteries. Anything you need if your plane has a problem. Something goes wrong. All right, here's the main gazebo. And there is the Futaba stand.
It rained more down on the other end than it did here.
Not picking them up, I did drive them up this morning.
Hey, don't, sir. This is the Futaba tent right here, ladies and gents. And this is the radio I want next. Haha. This is what I'm running. This is what I want. How many, this is a 14 model or 100 model?
Well, you can get up to 14 with the upgrade, the software update.
14 channel, but how many model memory?
Well, it's got an SD card in it, so you can 40, 50.
Is this the one that's about 400 or 500?
Yeah.
Somewhere in there?